Yo, mama, fuck the dog dick for crack cocaine. You see that glass dick fetish gave her niece more fame. They rejoiced at her ashiness, infected scrapes and drank bang. She got the gang, 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 gang bang when it was drug smuggling. They said, suck me good, bitch, look at me proud as you come guzzling. Who raised them boys? I don't know, but that's somebody, mama. The only black kid to renovate in Wakanda. Damn, y'all, Wakanda. Deals we gotta make to free our soul, to free our spirit from this lonely place. Lose what you gain from bullet blitzes in that murder game. Touchdown in the yard and realize you ain't worth a hang. Now you pain, losing all your air in your Hernandez lungs. Calm your high, low junkie, these is grandma's drugs. I'm Omar after the roof where they drop Tupac. The one with the juice where they cap for blue tops. Letting the calcium in the region of these badlands. Death is unveiled as the plan of the madman. There are things to clip, you're making widows by lead showers on sunny days. Had a sticky situation with your honey bun and left a face. Honey glaze, I've been killing shit before a tie grave, before a pretty E had 100 waves. Learn trash talk and get a bell around your neck and make you the one to waste. Early I taught bestiality, how drugs make monsters reality. Don't see it as joke, cause actually, for many people this actuality. Ghetto stories passed around, viewed by the kids as something sad to see. Cause teasers appear in torment for their parents, sick mistake, is it travesty? Making their way of living more or less, a modern day Greek tragedy. But Antigone never knew ghetto agony of having your mama dad a fiend. I felt Pee-wee was always passed on in the 90s, mentally, her flesh died like 2013. She was a vessel who finally got the end of grief, connected to my gutter days. But I don't brag on violent ways, still roll with fly hooligans who steam tops like they're trying to iron braids, nigga.